goodness. Yes, this little girl's scarred for life. Look at her face. It's okay. Therapy works. Therapy works. You know, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for our volunteers. That was really good. Okay, so now we move on to the next portion of this little competition. Yeah, we have to. Like I'm saying, you know, we're not done yet. I said the next portion of this competition, so the competition's not over. Okay, so what we're gonna do, as you see, we have the gentleman on the left, the ladies on the right. What my man Prototype is gonna do, he's gonna lift his hand above each side of these crews, all right? The Carnival Cuties, Team Hotness, all right? And what you guys are gonna do, crowd, by a round of applause, you're going to cheer for the side you thought won, okay? The side you like most, and only the side you like most, okay? Because we need a clear, definitive winner here. All right, make as much noise as you can. And remember, do not boo, because this could be you, all right? So, you guys ready for this? Woo! All right, so, first up, we have the Carnival Cuties! Sexes, you know, ladies, usually you band together a little bit better than this.
I mean,
you go to the bathroom together, you gossip all the time. What just happened right there?
Oh,
okay, we'll come back to that in a second. We'll come back in a second. So, now we have this for the gentlemen, all right, guys?
Yeah.
This is really our time to come together and actually win something for a change, okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
I know we usually let the ladies win all the time, but this is the time we make this happen, all right? So, give it up for the gentlemen, Team Hotness! This is a gender showdown. Okay, so one more time. Give it up for the ladies, Carnival Cuties! Carnival Cuties! Okay. All right, good. Round two is a little better. And one more time for Team Hotness, the gentlemen! Okay. All right, that was kind of close. You know what? What me and Prototype are going to do, we're going to use our expertise in the field of battle and competitive dance to decide here who we think the actual winner was, so. Our decision made. That was pretty even, alright? And I felt it was pretty even skill-wise, too. So, turns out, both of them are winners, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up!
Woo!
That's right, we're gonna give it to both sides. Because ironically, we have six Carnival Bling Bling medallions right here. Six Carnival Bling Bling medallions. That's right, those are very expensive. From our own personal stock of copper and zinc. Don't sell those on eBay. They're like 39 cents a piece, okay, very valuable. Invest your money wisely.